These kinds of lessons aren't easy to unlearn. Like if you want a big man, put on your shoulder skirt. Have dinner on the table after you get home from work. To hang on to a man, they say you shouldn't be too smart. You shouldn't be so tall that you don't fit under his arm. But I won't take my heels off for you. The way I can expect him to do. A busy woman ain't got time to change her shoes. And I won't take my heels off for you. And if you want to keep a man, you gotta listen to him talk. While he's pontificating, just make sure to smile and nod. Let him educate you on all the finer points of drywall installation and things you both enjoy. And if you want a man, don't you?